If you are in a business where you have a lot of people working for you, if you have a business where communication means a lot to you, I would highly recommend you to work with Actimo. In my business, we are recruiting staff members from 15 to 30 years old, and they are on their devices all the time, and it needs to be an easy access, and we also need to be sure that everything we do there is short and specific to make sure that we can hold their attention. Training and onboarding was a huge problem for us. We had a huge employee turnover, which we found out was because a lot of people coming into the company didn't really feel that they were informed correctly or the training was good enough for them to feel comfortable to do the job. We use Actimo as our onboarding for new staff members. That's one stone that we use it for. So when you start as a new employee in our company, you will get the invitation, the welcoming text message, and then we will guide you through this whole onboarding process into the company. Who are we? What's gonna happen on your first day? We'll even allow you to look into all the recipes for all our products on all our standards. So that is one way that we use it as onboarding. Another way that we use it is in the daily training and the daily communication. We used to use Facebook intern in the different restaurants to communicate, but we all know that finding something that happened 2 months ago on a Facebook screen, it's almost impossible to track back to. Where now with Actimo app, we have an easy access to find the things very, very easy and very comfortably. The new people who get hired get a much more professional image of us as a company, but we also greet and meet the new staff members much more motivated when they come for their first shift, which is a huge advantage for us. If you are in a business where you have a lot of people working for you, if you have a business where communication means a lot to you, I would highly recommend you to work with Actimo. It's easy, both for the people who are uploading and providing the information, but it is a very easy access for the people who achieve the communication.